Hey guys, welcome back to Kirby's Epic Yarn. It's CG Game Girl, Sanna. So, last episode, we finished up the treat world. And I legit got the patch to unlock all the stages, the remaining stages, in one go, so I'm really happy about that. We're in the water world. We're starting with Splash Beach. Jerk. Going really high up. I think I missed anything there. It's just a bunch of enemies. It's The whistle patch. Blub blub ocean. Okay, that's kind of cute. Is this a pure water stage? Could be. Ooh. Nice try, buddy. Thank you. Okay, well, you tried. I give you that. Ow. Ooh. I wanted to get in that basket. Ugh. whale barely squeaked in. Secret Island. You know what's weird? I don't know if it's actually weird or not, but the Kirby anime I mentioned was it was flat out my introduction to Kirby. That was the first thing I ever saw when it came to Kirby was that anime. I don't know if I knew about Kirby before then. It was fun when I was a kid. But nowadays it's like I have an understanding of like four kids being a bit notorious with taking hardcore creative liberties with a lot of the anime that they would localize. There were plenty of episodes that were removed from the anime with a lot of the ones that they would localize. It wasn't just Kirby. They flat out got rid of the original of the like season zero of Yu-Gi-Oh! I read the manga. I know why. Shit was dark. And I've yet to actually see the, you know, the Kirby anime without four kids. Touching it. Which is a shame, because it's a shame that it's just a shame that there are the censoring. It's stupid. Some of the reasons for the censorship. At least in my point of view. Like, ow. Meanie. That's a good... the finger guns from Yu-Gi-Oh! Is pretty notorious. Among other things. I think four kids went out of business since then. Because they're not doing Pokemon anymore. Or Yu-Gi-Oh! They're definitely not doing One Piece. That what's funny is I used to watch that. Oh, and the Tokyo Mew Mew, back when it was called Mew Mew Power. Lord knows what the hell they removed from that. Actually, I do know what they removed from that because I read the original manga. I'll be ending the episode here. We'll be doing deep dive in the next one. Till then, it is the Gamer Girl, signing off. Bye-bye.